There is this misunderstanding that developers are purposely building luxury condos. That is absolutely not true. Given the city's policies, we can only build these buildings because that's the only way we can make money. But if we were to relax this restriction, they would absolutely love to build more affordable homes. It's simple economics. We're talking about increasing the possibility of more homes. So supply is going up, then therefore prices have to come down.